hands around your neck, that means he could have punched the hell out of you. Right? So maybe he just wants to get you in a headlock because that's all he knows how to do. Because some people are like that, they just grab for the neck. So we're going through phase one. There are three phases. Give me time to explain because I've already gone to phase two, the other guys. Right? So you go to phase one, and before I bring you down, you have to react. Right? And I have to have a structure. Let's look at it realistically. If I'm here and he wants to attack me, boom, he wants to give me the headlock, how are you going to do it? You're not going to do this. And they're going to headlock, right? You're going to be like an animal, right? You're going to be, oh, fucking. That's it. Now you got it, right? Look at how we are now. Now the footwork, we can analyze it from a different point of view. So quickly, bang, bang, boom, 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 crack, bring down, and run off. Right? So that's phase one. Analyze it from being front on, like you're arguing something. Or maybe do it in three. Right? I'm arguing, blah, 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 and he comes and gets me in a headlock, right? And then I have to react. So there's so many ways you can train it. Alright? But train it one-on-one, listen to me.